How is it? I make this product for you who want to take your PowerPoint slides to the next level. You can get this product only from gumroad.com/powerpointbro. Go to the link that I put in the video description below. Let's begin with reviewing these PowerPoint files. This is what you get when you download this product. It consists of 35 slides with 4 animation categories: basic, spread, bursts, and long play. To see each animation easily, click the little star icon below each slide like this. Some animation in the basic category has masking shapes like this. While you change the slide background color, the mask will also change its color to slide background color. But I advise you use flat color background. Because if we use image, texture, or gradient slide as the slide background, it will cause some weird movement like this. Yeah, this is some dilemma if we use a shape mask to create some animation. Now, let's see how to customize this circle. As I mentioned before, some animation has shape masks that change the shape color. Open selection pane. Hide all shapes. Next, show all shapes that are named shape. Now, you can change the shape color to any color you want. After that, click the Show All buttons on selection pane to bring back the mask shapes. Some shape that uses spin animation using a fake anchor to produce advanced rotation. So, there is some grouping and more complex shapes. Please do not ungroup any group shapes, because if you ungroup any group shapes, it will remove the animation. So, if we want to change the shape's color in the group, double-click on the shape, and you can customize the shape color. If you want to make more customization, you can modify the animation settings. You also can play with shape pattern to create more variation. Want to change to any different shapes? Just go to Shape Format, open Edit Shape, click Change Shape, and choose any shapes you want. That's all. I hope this product will be helpful and can take your PowerPoint presentation to another level. Don't forget to join my Discord server to learn and share your PowerPoint creation. Thank you and see you in the next video.